The school says he is lined up to teach both seminars and reading groups and will serve as the Byrne Professor of Administrative Law and Process.